just a quick interruption of lunch at the Heineberg Senior Center for a turkey brigade. Almost 1,000 pounds deep. It was a festive meal. Hot Thanksgiving food with the side of a frozen Thanksgiving staple.
Well, it's kind of nice to have the turkey here and then take it home and have it enjoyed again.
And lots of, well, Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving to you. How about that?
The key holiday ingredient means more to these folks than a savory meal.
Anybody need a turkey?
The free birds free up money the seniors can use elsewhere.
Many are finding it hard to afford medication, keep their car running, fuel, all the expenses that they incur on a daily basis.
It's helped the turkey donors say many in this age group don't often seek.
They are often very reluctant to ask for help. They're very independent, and so we wanted to use this turkey giveaway to bring the turkeys to them.
Needed or not, there wasn't any squabbling.
A turkey dinner is always good. It's always good.
Extra turkey is always welcome in this family, you know.
Over the holiday meal to come next week. In Burlington, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.